Dead Space 2, we're on Z-Lot, second part of Chapter 10, AA Gamer for Life. Alright, so we worked our way down that long corridor, and two brutes and a whole bunch of other enemies came at us, and hacked the elevator, got up to our first save, and we got to make our way down to the centrifuge and realign a whole bunch of missing panels, and they had to get it back online. Go ahead, hit the store, and move some stuff around, and get geared up to move on.
Organic material analysis. There are several shocking findings relating to the sludge-like material found throughout the Ishimura. First, it is human DNA. Second, and far more disturbing, it reanimates in the presence of a marker signal. The only conclusion we can come to is that the entire Ishimura crew was infected and reconstructed and then fell into a soupy DNA sludge when the Aegis 7 marker was destroyed.
Yeah. I've got the centrifuge online. I'm heading back towards the tram station.
Damn, I'm not.
Okay.
Not true.
I've almost got us disconnected from the mag rail. Keep me posted.
Decontamination initializing.
Oh yeah, letting the Air Force gun fly. Fully upgraded and not afraid to use it.
Is starting to worry me. Listen,
I would never.
But son, Daddy's not a murderer.
Strauss,
he's not real.
Yes, he is. You can't see him because you haven't taken the steps, Strauss.
You will put down the screwdriver.
Step three.
Alright, so we're going to make our way up the elevator. There's going to be a save spot there. We're going to go ahead and save it. I actually spent a few minutes in the store selling some stuff off, getting some stuff, and then we're going to move on with Chapter 10 here. Hope you're liking the videos. Appreciate the thumbs up and subscribing. There's no doubt that Dead Space 2 was a pretty sweet game. When I completed it on hardcore, it was kind of like beating a Gears game on insane mode. Just a good feeling to accomplish something like that. Anyway, we'll see you on the next part of 10.